a lot of people ask me when I'm gonna get like a supercar or when I'm gonna get some like crazy thing. They're just not for me. Like, I think they're really, really cool. I'm just not a supercar guy. The closest thing I got was the Audi RS Q8. Didn't end up liking it. And to be honest, like, this is my supercar right here.